Let's do some top secret.
Sure.
And then we'll do some questions. So first up, this top secret, this is going to be on newsstand soon. It's reinvented.
Yes.
It's a magazine. You happen to be on the cover of it, so check it out. This one is called Ladies Who Hack Lemon Free.
Yay.
And here are some pages from the inside. Just kind of exciting.
All right.
Then we have a new board coming out, and it's the Itzy.
Yeah, you want me to show it off on the overhead?
And well, I thought we would show how we test it.
Okay.
But and then you could show it on the overhead.
All right.
So here's how we test it from past us talking about it.
Hey, Lydia, what is this?
Hey, everybody. I'm just testing this fresh panel of Itzy Bitsy NRF52840s with this tester I just made. It's pretty fast. It uses a Teensy to program in the NRF52840 here over SWD, and it passed. Yay! All right, we're gonna get these ready and maybe in the store before the end of the year. Bye, everybody. Merry Christmas.
All right, show this thing off.
Yes, this is the first one. This is the one that was being tested in that video. So it's a double-sided board because we just had, you know, we had one to put the Q-Spy flash and the regulator and all that, and the, you know, all that stuff and the level shifter. So 5-volt output on pin 5. You got dot star, a little blue LED, reset button, and also a user button, through 2 kHz crystal, and then this lovely RayTac module. So this is the Itzy Bitsy NRF52840. It is almost completely pin compatible. Of course, there's no pins over here because it's where the antenna is. But other than that, you can use it in most Itzy Bitsy like objects. I think it's, what, like an inch and a half by 0.7 inches? It's definitely 0.7 inches, and it's it's about 1.5 inches by 0.7 inches, or 1.4 inches. So a great little compact Bluetooth board, our smallest Bluetooth board so far.
Okay. There is a full video about our new board that's coming out soon called Clue. So if you haven't got a Clue yet, see that we're going to be able to do fun things.
You've been
like
saying that to me all day.
Clue. So you can go to youtube.com/Adafruit and look in this video. So it's a full video, but because we're doing our live show this week, last week was Adabox unboxing, I thought I would just mention this, that we have this coming soon. We'll have our prototypes, and we'll have some to probably get out to the community pretty soon. But it is a super powerful kind of next generation micro bit. So if you like the form factor of micro bit, but you want something that can run CircuitPython, it's going to run the NRF52840, have all these sensors, have Stemma, all this stuff is going to be in this board and more. So that is Clue.
Jam packed.
Yeah. And we have a lot of fun ideas that'll go along with it. We like the idea of it being, it's a discovery board, and that's why we said like Clue, you can solve sensor mysteries, who knows, but that's Clue. And that is top secret.
Top secret. No, not yet. Get back in the vault.
Yeah. Okay.